Rock Computer College. Define quality training in information technology.
Here's another cool feature in Word that allows you to input dates in your table without having to type them. Now, all you have to do is make sure you have the developer tab, then come to the controls group, select the date picker command, then you can rename it date, then click on the drop down arrow over here and select the date that you want to import in your table, click on it, and there you have it.